Hello everyone, this is MJ again. We are now on the tutorial number 2 about Java Scanner. I'm sorry for the long wait. It has a delay because of a lot of tasks to do right now. I'm quite busy. But let's proceed. We're going to talk about Java Scanner. Tutorial number 2, how Scanner works. And before we are using the Notepad, now we're going to use now the Notepad++. So let's start. First thing that you need to do, as I mentioned on the first video that we've created, the first thing that you need to do is to create or code first the shell code. So the shell code is public class. Then the name of your program, the file name. Let's try the word scanner sample. Then this one. Then enter. Then public static void main, then this one string, then this one, and then args. And after that, ganito na naman, curly braces, as much as possible ikon nyo, i-tab nyo para organize yung makikita nyo yung ito yung kapartner nun, ito yung kapartner nun. Okay. Then after that, save nyo na muna agad. So kung ano yung nandito sa taas na public class scanner sample, yun din yung ilalagay nyong pangalan. Scanner sample. Be careful sa case. Sa it's case sensitive. So scanner sample bold letters, okay? Then save. Then after that, ito na yung shell code. Siyempre gagamitin natin yung scanner. So kailangan natin yung library para sa scanner. Import java.util.scanner. And then semicolon. Don't forget my semicolon yun. Then let's start. Let's try to create a program that will enter a name that will ask the user first. Okay, paano ba natin i-ask sa user? Mag-output tayo ng please enter your name. Parang ganun. So system.out.println. Then this one. And then sandali, saan ko sinig to? Save natin sa E. Sa folder F pala eh. My computer. Kasi nandito yung mga tutorials eh. Scanner sample.java and then save. Okay, dito nyo sa taas. Tinan nyo yung mouse ko. Nandun sa taas is letter F. Folder F nakalagay. System.out.println. Please enter your name. And then after that, kailangan mo ng scanner. So i-declare mo din yung scanner mo. Scanner sa taas is scanner. And then anong pangalan ng scanner na gusto mo? Gawin nating key input, then equals new scanner, then system.in, then semicolon. Okay, then declare mo na kung ano yung gagamitin mo. Then yung variable, yung maghahawak nung i-enter ng user is string. String bold letter. So, ilalagay mo na yung variable mo sa taas, string name. Okay, and then semicolon. After that, lagay mo yung name dito, kasi yun yung maghahawak ng value, is equals to key input, yun yung pangalan ng scanner mo, and then dot small word na next, and then line, next line, and then ganyan. And after that, so na tinanong natin, sinabi natin kay user kung ano yung gagawin niya, please enter your name, and then dito nag-scan na siya, yan yung input, and then i-output natin sa user kung ano yung name niya. System.out.println yun, ln, hindi siya in ha, ln yun, new line, and then this one, name. Okay, lalagay mo lang yung name, nilagay mo ng space din, and then plus. Ito, dito ko yung nagkakagulo pagka sa operation eh. Kung concatenation dito sa system.out.print, it's always plus. Hindi siya nagiging minus, hindi siya nagiging division. Basta plus lagi niya, lagi yan sa system.out.print. Concatenate, kapag kino-concatenate, sinasama nyo. Okay, so, ano ba yung ilalabas natin? Name. And then, that's it. Tapos na. Then, save again. Save again. If you notice, doon sa taas, merong asterisk yan kanina. For example, tinan nyo yung sa taas, merong asterisk. Ibig sabihin, merong kang hindi pa nase-save. So, control S, doon sa taas, tingin kayo sa top left, mawawala yung asterisk doon kapag nasave nyo na. Okay, let's try to run the program. Punta ka sa CMD, i-click nyo yung run, then CMD, and then nasa folder na C pa rin tayo, punta tayo sa F, type F, then yung folder kung na yung drive kung nasaan yun, then colon, colon, hindi semicolon ha, colon. So let's as you can see may F na siya, and then we'll type Java first, then lalabas yung mahabang yan, then dir, directory para makita nyo yung mga folders, then cd, ano yung pangalan ng folder ko doon, tutorials, and then as you can see nasa subfolder na tayo na tutorials. DIR ulit tayo para makita yung directory. So, nandyan yung sa yung ginawa natin. Nasaan ba siya? Scanner sample. Okay. Javac scanner sample. .java. Mag-e-error to, alam ko. Okay. As you can see, lumalabas yung ganyan. Kailangan natin ng path. Punta ka dito sa start, and then computer, local disk C, program files, hanapin mo yung Java, and then punta ka sa JDK, hindi JRE, JDK lagi, and then bin, then after that copy mo yung path, and then write path, and i-type mo path, and then space, and then right click, and then paste again. Then that's it. Then Java ulit natin. Huwag na kayo mag-type. Yung up and down arrows na lang yung gamitin nyo. Okay, as you can see, walang error. Java scanner sample.java, walang error. Java, type na natin yung Java. Irarun na natin. Yung Java, ginagamit yun para mag-compile. Yung Java lang is for running the program. Scanner sample. Okay. Please enter your name daw. O, nasabi na sa user. For example, MJ Rodelas. MJ na lang. Then, enter. Name, MJ. That's it. Tapos na. That's how scanner works. Since may time pa tayo, ay wala na pala. Wait lang. Okay, since nag-run na siya, walang error, ipapakita ko sa inyo yung mga common errors na nangyayari. Okay, meron lang akong gagawin dito. Pakita ko sa inyo kung ano yung magiging error. Parang debugging. Debugging lang siya. Okay. Java scanner sample.java. Boom! May error. First scanner sample.java line number 1. Ito, line number 1. Error. Expected daw na merong semicolon yon. Import java util scanner. Dun sa part na yon dapat daw meron daw semicolon. So, lagyan natin ng semicolon. Then, control S. Then, after that, cmd again. I-compile ulit natin. Enter. Okay. May error pa rin daw siya. Scanner sample.java 9. Number 9. Yung line number 9. And then, semicolon daw. Dapat may semicolon na naman. Ito yung line number 9. And then, lagyan natin ng semicolon. Then, S. Control S again. Let's compile it again. Enter. Okay. Oh, line number 9 pa rin. Meron ng semicolon. Anong nawawala dito? Key input dot next line. You know, naka-close siya pero walang open dito. Parenthesis open. Like this one. Shift and then number 9. Control S. And then Java sample.java. Okay. Ito naman daw, scanner sample line number 6, error string. Cannot find that symbol. Oh, maliit daw kasi yung S na yan. Dapat malaki. Control S. Shift S. Control S. And then let's run it again. Okay. Ano daw to? Line number 11. Bakit daw minus yun? Yun yung binago kanina. As I mentioned earlier, laging plus kapag nagko-concatenate. Then, control S. Then, after that, let's run it again. Alright, walang lumabas na error. Then, Java samples ka na. Just enter your name. MJ. Enter. Name, MJ. So, ganun siya. Thank you very much for watching. And I hope this helps. See you on the next tutorial. Bye-bye.